Now, I want you to think of your business priority, okay? So your current time commitment and priority, how are you spending it? And I have listed some activities on the right side: doing work, controlling and directing, managing and supervising, selling and customer relationship, leading and inspiring people, seeking business opportunities. Now I want you to take 2 minutes of yours, think about it. Which are the activities that you are spending most of your time? So just take 2 minutes and just look at the activities on the right side and analyze your own time management, your commitment and priority. Where do you spend most of your time? So we will divide it into first three and second three. Okay. So are you spending more time on the top three or you're spending your time on the last three? Where do you spend your time?
Top three.
Okay. Top three. Okay. On fifth and sixth, Chandrasekhar says fifth and sixth. Excellent. Very good. Leading, inspiring people, customer relationship. Excellent. Ramnathan, thanks a lot. Yeah, leading and inspiring people. Last three. Very good. Very good. Very good. Bottom three. Excellent. 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 So now you will understand people who are spending on the bottom three, okay, they would always be focusing on the business growth. And people who are spending on the top three, they are stuck in the business. So they are running the business. They are not growing the business. How many of you can relate to this? How many of you feel what I said made sense? Yeah, those who are on last three, I really appreciate them. But they somewhere, they also started from first three, but they understood the business game and then they moved on to the next three. And what happens when we don't do that? Why it happens? Most of the entrepreneurs, this is the reason. What happens with the entrepreneurs? They want to do everything. They feel that they are best at everything. And then if I want results, I need to be consistent. But what happens? Because I'm involved in everyday firefighting, everyday operations, my consistency gets affected. My personal involvement in my business is very high. And that's the reason my consistency is dropping. It is not effective. And that is affecting my results. Now, if I really want to move from running to growing, the first thing I need to do is I need to reduce my involvement, personal involvement in my business. Now, how to do that? So one is process and systems. Another is people. And today we would be discussing about people. So when I reduce my involvement, personal involvement in the business by setting up process and systems and developing people, I am able to perform consistently, my team performs consistently, and that ultimately helps me to achieve great results. Simple logic, okay, there is no rocket science, but what happens is because of all the priorities, because we are not able to understand the priorities, because of lack of clarity of vision, this is where we suffer, and that is affecting my business. And though we feel that we are growing our business, actually we are running our business. And many times we become slave in our own business. And that is the reality with most of the entrepreneurs that I have been working with. Sorry to say this, but this is the reality which I have seen. And I really want to help them to come out of this and grow their business.